Hello, this is Gregory A. Marzik.
Jennifer Aniston's homeless man. I'm out here with my signs. One of them says, boycott NBC, Universal, and Jen Aniston movies and TV till they pay me. The Chicago Kid won those spaces on YouTube. And the other one says, NBC, Ellen, and Jennifer Aniston owe me money, and Mark Burnett too. And the police came up. Let me see. I want to get on record what the date is. It's 10:14. 10:14 a.m. It's Thursday, March 28th. So anyways, the cops came up and they tell me, oh, you can't be over here with these signs. I didn't have my Starving Like Marvin sign out, but I am out here. And I tried to tell them, listen, I got a right to be out here as long as I'm not going through traffic and obstructing traffic. The other police even tell me it's legal. But these guys tell me, you can't be out here. I said, listen, there's already been a federal lawsuit where the court decided that the police don't have a right to harass you for being out there with those signs. But they say, these guys walked me over to here. Here I am, I got a digestive problem. If you look at this thing of milk, it's empty now. I just got done drinking the milk down. And see, when I drink milk down, it doesn't go all the way down. I have to force it down with a soda. I have a screwed up digestive system from having to drag a big bag like this around. I used to have to carry it around. And I got stuck starving for 3 weeks, and then I got a digestive problem where I'm forced to put the food down. It's because of Jennifer Aniston, and I got stuck starving. But there's the root beer. I was in the middle of drinking it down, and the cops come up, and they made me put it down. And I was standing right here on this corner where it says Hollywood Boulevard and Laurel Canyon. I don't know if you could read the Hollywood Boulevard. Hollywood, and that one says Laurel Canyon. And I'm standing on the corner by the traffic light right here. And they make me walk over to here. And then I told them I got a digestive problem. Could you let me get the soda down, the food down, because I could start choking on it. And they say, oh, we don't care. If you have to throw up, you could throw up right here. I said, I could end up choking. They said, oh, we don't care. So they put me up against this bush, put my hands on top of my head, were searching through my pockets. And this is all over me trying to get money because it's supposed to rain Friday and Saturday. And I haven't been out here for a few days. So I'm trying to get money so that I can have money to eat throughout the weekend and have money for a place to stay. And these guys say they don't care. So then he tells me, oh, well, you have to leave here because you can't be out here with these signs because on one side it says boycott Jennifer Aniston. On the other side it says broken, starving, can you help? I told them I have the right to freedom of the press and right to life, and they said they don't care. They're going to have to cite me. Now, see, my United States constitutional rights outrank any local ordinance. The federal court already decided that those ordinances are in fact illegal. The only way the police can come up to you is if you're walking through the traffic, because then you become you're disrupting traffic and you can cause an accident. So that's why they're able to ticket the other guys, but they're harassing me. And now what am I supposed to do to get money to eat? I don't have the energy to work a regular job right now. I sit down on my bag. I mean, I walk up and down the hill here. I'm almost dropping dead. So again, the police harass me. Oh, wait a second. I have their license plate number here. I gotta see what I just did with it. I'm kinda nervous because they harassed me. I didn't get their names. Their license plate number is 127-8110. And like I said, it was about between 10 and 10:15. And here they are wasting time harassing me when there's criminals. There's out there people trying to kidnap girls and prostitute them. They caught one guy just a few days ago, but there's a lot of guys getting away with it, and they never catch him because they're out here bothering people like me that aren't even doing anything illegal. Like I said, other police say I'm legal as long as I'm not going through the traffic. So anyways, if you can, you know, complain about it and, you know, continue to boycott Jennifer Aniston, her movies, NBC, The Voice, and Jimmy Kimmel Live, because Jimmy Kimmel owes me money too. Ellen DeGeneres owes me money too. You know, it does work. Once they seen the sign that said boycott NBC, they got all worried about that. So, you know, if you can boycott them people, let them know you're boycotting them, then that'll help me and they'll finally pay me, because they really do owe me the money. I'm not some nut. Okay, thank you very much. Y'all have a nice day. Bye-bye.